Hey friends, Pooja here from domaindresser.com. Today I am going to start WHMCS tutorial, and in this I am going to tell you how to set up your billing system and how to start web hosting business. So you can see this is a WHMCS official website, and click on pricing, and from here you can buy WHMCS license. Here you can see the multiple plans. In first plan you can add a 250 client, in second 1000 client, in third is unlimited, and so on. But I have already buy an WHMCS license, so here it is the key, and with this key I am going to install WHMCS in cPanel. So first log into your hosting provider. Here I have already logged in, and here they have given me a username and the password, and with this dedicatedcore.com hostname I am going to login into cPanel. Enter it. Here enter the username and password. So username is already here, and I am going to copy this password and paste here and click on login. So you have successfully logged in into your cPanel account. Now to install the WHMCS in cPanel, we need a software section. So scroll down, and here it is, and in that click on Softaculous app installer. Scroll down, and here you can see the WHMCS. Click on install. Here choose the protocol. Next is choose your domain. Here I am using a dedicatedcore.com. Here in directory choose the directory where you want to install your WHMCS. I am keeping it blank so that it will install in a root directory. Then this is data directory. Now next is a cron job. Set the cron job to automate WHMCS task. Here I am going to set it as a 5 minutes, so that after every 5 minutes cron job will run. Now scroll down. Here is a site setting. Enter your company name. So my company name is dedicatedcore.com. Next is the admin folder. I'll recommend you to keep the admin folder, which is non-guessable to other users. So I'm entering as a Next is a company email, and here valid license key. Here enter the WHMCS license key, and here it is. Copy this and paste here. Now scroll down. Next is the admin username. Enter the admin username here. Suppose I am going to enter as a John Demo, and next is a password. Keep your password strong. As I am using this for demonstration purpose, so I am keeping this field as a default, but if you want to change, then you can change this. Then next is a choose language. Here having a multiple language, but I am keeping as a English. Next is a select site language. This is also I am keeping as a English. And lastly click on install. So congratulations, your WHMCS software installed successfully. Okay, you can see this is the URL where we installed WHMCS, and this is the administrative URL. From here we can do administrative task. Now let's check. Click here, and this is the client area. Client can see all these, and if you want to log in as an administrative, then go back and click over this link and enter your username and the password and log in as an administrative. Here is my username, paste here, and this is password. So I have pasted my password and click on login. So this way we can successfully install WHMCS using cPanel. And in the next video we are going to cover security factors of WHMCS.
Press the bell icon on YouTube app and never miss another update.